Hi guys, I'm Shubhang from websitelearners.com. Today I'll be showing you how you can install WordPress locally on your computer. Now, why would you want to install WordPress locally? Normally, if you want to build a WordPress site, you need to buy domain and hosting and then launch your live website. But if you don't want to launch a website yet and just want to try and test WordPress, you can do that by watching this video. Okay? So when you install WordPress locally, all your website files will be stored on your computer. And this means only you will be able to access your website. Now, this is a great way for you to learn making your website for free of cost. And once you have built your WordPress site locally, you can then move it to a live website. I will show you how you can do that at the later part of this video. So keep watching. And now let's install WordPress locally. Okay? It is going to be totally free and we're going to do it in just two simple steps. First, we're going to download a software called Bitnami WordPress. Now, this is a software which is going to allow us to run WordPress on our computer. So to download it, let's go to our browser and then search for Bitnami WordPress and press enter. Now click the first link and then download Bitnami by clicking here and clicking this link. Okay. So the Bitnami software is downloaded. Now let's go to step 2, which is to install this software. So let's open the file we have downloaded and click OK. Now keep clicking next till you reach this page. Okay, so this is a page where we need to enter the login details of a local WordPress site. So enter your name, email address, and then the username and password for WordPress. Make sure you remember these details as you'll be needing this to log in into your local WordPress site. Once you're done, keep clicking next. And WordPress will be installed. Now let's click finish. I'll take you to this page. So WordPress is now installed on a computer. Now to access your site, you just have to click access WordPress. So let's click that. And as you can see, a WordPress site is now running on a PC. Okay? You can access your site anytime by going to localhost/WordPress on your browser. And now if you want to log into WordPress, you just add /login. And it'll take you to the login page of WordPress. You can now log in by entering the details that you gave during the installation. So once you have logged in, you can start building your website. So this is how you can install WordPress locally on a PC and start building your website. Once you have completed building your website, you can then move it to a live website by watching this video here. We show you how you can move from localhost to webhost. So that's it guys. If you like this video, just click the subscribe button to get more videos from us. And also hit the bell icon so that you get notified when we publish a video. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.